What causes rubella? Rubella is caused by a virus. It is spread in the same way as any viral cold, by tiny droplets produced from the nose and mouth. It's not as contagious as a cold or the measles, but it has a long incubation period. The time between getting infected with the virus and getting sick, that varies from 12 to 23 days.